Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and this is another K-Rino reaction. So, I yesterday listened to him and I'm doing this again. Is K-Rino a new punk for my channel? Maybe not, but who knows. So, I listened to three of his songs before, and I won't say that I loved all of them, because Perpetual Ascension, it was something special, okay? It was a good song that I just couldn't understand, but when I started understanding his other songs, and I was like, okay, I like him. And so, the Doom Operation Genocide, I'll say Genocide, I don't care. So, let's go. Is he from Houston?
We're not gonna never stop. Operation Genocide. The murderers will soon be identified. Time and what must be done. You got planes in the sky while you watching the ground. White lines they releasing, dropping chemicals down. Food you consuming loaded up with GMOs. More laws that take your rights away will be imposed. Online posts got you under cyber attack. Now you labeled a terrorist under the Privacy Act. Phone and internet activity spying on that. Now everybody's finding out what it's like to be black. You think America's free? Sorry, you're wrong, dude. FDA trying to keep you from planting your own food. No convo. Game monopolized by Monsanto. No use trying to reproduce the seeds because they won't grow. Now you gotta keep buying. The profit's enormous. Cheating people and making money off of the farmers. Experimenting with dangerous poison to harm us. Anything pure and organic, they taking it from us. Yeah. Satan on a mission day to see what he can plot up. Every 2 or 3 months, something getting bombed and shot up. Some say that the world's gone crazy and backwards. Some say it's all stage and the victims are actors. The schemes and the lies, the subliminal cruelty. The clues be usually hidden in movies. They show you what they plan to do to trick and confuse us. Hollywood is full of ruthless, perverted producers. They sit up in the...
Okay. So, K-Rino is he's again talking about all the conspiracies, like Illuminati stuff and stuff like that. Always when I listen to him, I think, how does he know all that stuff? How does he think of that? And I always think, what kind of books does he read? What is that shit? But yeah, he never disappoints. He always has something to say.
Hollywood is full of ruthless, perverted producers. They sit up in the offices designing the evil, negatively influencing the minds of the people. Our male role models gain false successes. Soon as they start blowing up, they put them in dresses. It's money for your manhood, companies scaring them. And now even these punk ass rappers is wearing them on the strongest. World entities replace the owners. A sports stadium is more important than the homeless. For the longest, no remorse or return.
Exactly. Stadiums, arenas, and similar stuff. They always get a lot of money. But homeless, they stay homeless. Well, there are also those homeless people who get chance to change their life and they don't care. They don't want to go to work, they don't want to earn money, they just want is alive, so those are the kind of homeless people that sometimes don't need help because they don't want help. You try to help them, but they don't want to go to work, like I said, they don't want to earn the money. So, but there's other homeless people who definitely want to change their life, they just need to get that one more chance. There are people like that, so. Probably that's a homeless people K-Rino was talking about.
Stadium is more important than the homeless. For the longest, no remorse or atonement. One of the biggest tricks is degrees and diplomas. Wars get started because the government's greedy. Truth being overshadowed by reality TV.
accusations that they shooting your child veins to the flu shot that you got, the fake food chains, the synthetic marijuana you're smoking, killing your brains. A catalog of pills contributes to the economy. The dope house in the hood ain't got nothing on the pharmacy. It's 1500 malicious, mad and ornery, ready for war, weapons and guns in the armory. A chance to assassinate the president they wait for. Other stockpile and ammunition for a race war. The wicked king is still practicing racist eugenics. Babies murdered in minutes at Planned Parenthood clinics. No money or resources reinforces the fear. Now we're seeing 300,000 abortions a year. How much is your money really worth? Let's observe facts. Go look up the Federal Reserve Act. Research that. The United States debt grew exponentially from $1 billion to $12 trillion in less than a century. The dollar used to be backed by silver and gold. Now it's in rapid decline. No value it holds. The stimulus packages are economical traps. But they don't tell you that the dollar's weak and gonna collapse. Not to mention God is mad, so he acts with aggression, bringing storms down for centuries of death and oppression. You say it's random acts of nature, but I call that the question. Cause the scripture breaks down what America's destined for. And it's much more famine and war. A tornado in your living room is hard to ignore. You got America, Israel, Europe combined. You never seen this much evil in the world at one time. How did the whole planet get fooled without a clue? Millions of people controlled and ruled by a few. They got mad at Snowden for telling what...
You know what? Every year there's more and more people on this planet, and that means there's more evil, okay? That definitely means that there's more abortions, okay? That means there's more rapes, there's more murders, and human's life has less worth. I'm trying to be as smart as K-Rino. There's no way. I'm not even 1/15th as smart as him. Okay, first let's understand.
Millions of people controlled and ruled by a few. They got mad at Snowden for telling what he knew, because they don't want other countries to do what they do. The undercover racists coming out of hibernation. Protesters getting shot up at peaceful demonstrations. The devil's honeymoon is over because they doomed civil war in the U.S. soon, so stay tuned.
Okay, so maybe except for conspiracy theories, maybe, I said maybe, okay, everything else feels like it's 100% right. Like he's telling the truth. He knows those facts and he says them. He doesn't lie. Maybe even his conspiracy theories are right, okay? But how does he know all that? I saw how many songs he has. He has like so many albums. He has more albums than I have years. And I'm 22 years old, okay? So he has enough albums to feed the homeless fat. Okay, I didn't say that. I don't know what does it mean. I was trying to make a joke and it didn't work. So, if one of you somehow personally know K-Rino, Please ask him for me. Ask how much does he read every day. It doesn't matter if it's books or news or anything that you can read. Anything. Even recipes. So, because he's so smart, there must be a reason why he's so smart. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for suggesting. And I'll keep doing what I'm doing. I love this. So, see you on the next one. Goodbye.